Welcome to this segment of AKT Celebrity Reads. It's Sunday morning, May the 6th, 2023. I did a Facebook Live last night about this, but right now Instagram has blocked me from doing live, so I'm trying to do many videos to get this information out. Nipsey has given me a message for his brother BLACC SAM and his father DAWITT. He is very afraid that his father is going to be assassinated, not with guns. He's not going to be shot down. He's going to be assassinated through chemical assassination, through poisons in drugs or medications he may be taking, or poisons in food used through a female. He needs to stop eating out, watch where he goes, who cooks his food, and who he associates with, and who is in his home or preparing foods for him or wherever he goes. This needs to be stopped immediately. This is what Nipsey is saying and showing me. There are men behind this. Part of this is several factors here. He is very hated by a group of political enemies, as well as associates of Nipsey, and also dealing with corporate subterfuge in the entertainment arena and dealing with stocks and investments. So I don't know all the details yet, but I know this is coming from several groups of people and several groups of internal fighting. It looks like there's a lot of jealousy and envy towards this man, disagreements, secret enemies, and fighting, and people going behind his back trying to block him or stop whatever he's doing and the things he's teaching and sharing. I don't know everything he's involved in, or any type of teaching or political or economic teaching or advancement or development for his people and people of color in the United States. This is international enemies on a political level and national enemies within the United States. All of them are not professional. This goes from the very lowest level, dealing with the 60s and Nipsey's enemies and associates and investments in music and entertainment and their businesses, to all the way up to political levels that are not associated with any American companies that Nipsey, BLACC SAM, his father has. This is also international and in Africa, and also China, I'm seeing associated, European nations associated, and the United States.